Hazrat Abdullah bin Shaqiq radiallahu anhu says, I fell ill in Persia, so I would perform the prayer sitting. I asked Hazrat Aisha radiallahu anha about it. She whereupon said, Allah's Apostle sallallahu alayhi wa sallam would perform the prayer standing till late at night. He then narrated the hadith similar to the previous one. Sahih Muslim Hadees number 1698.